That's right, we're back doing the Citadel DLC. And let's go ahead and start right away.
Whenever you're ready, Commander.
Do it.
We have a lead. I called in some favors to run a trace on the gun. It led me to a casino owner named Elijah Khan. He's been suspected of using his profits to smuggle weapons onto the Citadel. Immediately after the attempt on Shepard's life, Khan made an interesting call.
I'm cutting you off. I'm returning your down payment now.
What's the problem?
Turn on a vid screen. When I sell a gun, I don't want it showing up on the nightly news.
You won't be linked to me.
Save it. Our association is terminated. And if you even think of coming after me, I've got info on you ready for prime time. So you ponder that. Khan out.
So that's our identity thief.
Looks like he's got an ID disguiser. Those things are a pain in the ass to get around.
Did you get anything on the mercenaries who attacked us?
They're a private military corporation called Cat-6. As most of you know, Cat-6 is an Alliance nickname for dishonorable discharges. Many have criminal records, histories of steroid abuse, and other charming features. No doubt hired by the thief, not by Khan.
That phone call was pretty damning stuff. How'd you get it?
She's the Shadow Broker.
It involved the weapons biometric data, Solarian intelligence, and a Hanar prostitute with camera implants.
Hanar Seriously? Prostitute?
No, but the truth is boring.
Whatever that voice was, Khan's nervous enough to cut them loose. We can squeeze Khan until a contact drops out.
Easier said than done. He has a panic room inside the casino, a good place to hole up. Edie can give us programs to hack the door, but the cameras and guards complicate things.
Yeah. Khan could disappear, or worse. If his guards ever open fire, normal people could get hit. Like I did.
Oh, shut up about getting shot.
We can't risk spooking him.
Seriously.
Going quiet. Small team, no gunplay.
Dr. Tassoni, this evening the casino will be hosting a charity event to assist war refugees.
Purchase some tickets, Glyph. Then call up a layout of the building.
Score! So, how close can you get? You don't usually put a back door in a panic room.
This air shaft bypasses the security gate and ends up in storage. From there, the panic room's door camera can be disabled.
No way they leave that big a hole in their security. I bet that shaft is covered in alarms.
I believe I have some countermeasures that may help. I'll know more once we're inside.
We?
Who will go in the shaft? They need to be small in size.
I suspect my suit's built-in tech would be picked up by security sensors.
My presence in the casino would arouse suspicion. Mechs are not allowed, since they can have cheating software.
What you need is somebody trained in zero emissions tech. No electronics, no metal, just undetectable polymers. We had a course back at Opint, disabling a bomb with these little tweezers. See, the bomb was filled with shaving cream.
All right, you're in.
What? No! What?
You said it yourself. We've all got too much tech.
But I managed to get shot just coming to talk to you. Now I'm supposed to hack my way into a safe room?
That's the plan, Brooks. Get whatever you need and be ready.
If that's settled, it looks like there's one last hurdle to get us inside.
Which is?
Black tie required.
Totally taking Garrus because he's my boyfriend. Plus, I think I've always taken Liara with me. I wonder what Garrus looks like all dressed up. Gosh, I wonder what Tally looks like all dressed up. No, that's his all dressed up.
I did the best I could without a carapace or a crest.
Your best has my mandible on the floor. Damn.
You know, I shaved my legs for this. Oh, and I even put concealer over where I got shot.
Just smile and wave, Brooks.
I'll get to the ventilation shaft. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Liara, you have any input?
I'm here, Shepard. Edie and I will keep in contact in case we're needed. Khan has a lot of surveillance set up. I'd mingle with the guests if you want to look normal.
Yeah.
Okay, Garrus. Time to meet the riffraff.
Let's mingle over here. Because, I mean, the first thing you want to do is get a drink, right?
What are you having?
Nothing too crazy. I want to be able to walk a straight line.
Thessian Temple coming up.
Are Asari drinks usually mild?
Not all of them. Mr. Khan had us put out some gelatin shots earlier. Also Asari. They kick like a shotgun.
That's nice to know. Hey, Mr. Visor.
Evening, officer.
Ma'am?
Commander, I'm upstairs by the grate leading to the shaft, but there's a problem. Can you meet me?
Sure.
So push my tour of the camp from 1 o'clock to 3. Move the 3 to 5, and we'll find 10 minutes to
meet. Oh, wow. What's up, Brooks?
Okay, right. Just like we thought. There's an alarm on the grate. We'll have to bypass it. Dr. Tassoni gave me this to pass to you. It's a resonance emitter lens. It should let you see security grids and wiring.
Nice.
I'll follow the wiring to a junction box, splice it, and disable the alarm.
Yeah. Fingers crossed.
The lens is working.
Good. Follow the blue wiring. In case it needs to be said, don't try to bypass a camera while you're being watched.
Really? I guess I don't really need to walk.
The first guy who looked up at Saturn.
I see a junction in the wall, but there's a camera watching it.
Shepard, I'm sending a hack to your Omni-tool. It will fool the camera, but it'll self-delete after a few seconds.
Got it. The splice is in.
Good. I've got the grate open, and in we go. Act casual. This could take a while.
Yeah. Horrible dancing by Shepard. Everyone loves that. Having fun, Garrus? Are we doing the same dance? I think we are. Let's go downstairs. Do 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 do. Mingle, 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 mingle. Here we go. Let's go to 500. Then why? Oh, we're trying to get to 20.
No, seriously, have you ever tried to chase an ambulance? In a sky car, it's about the most dangerous thing you can do.
Hey, guard. Oh, it's you.
Excuse me. I think I saw someone doing drugs in the ladies' room.
I see. Were you able to identify the substance used?
Red sand.
Dispatch, we've got a sand tripper in the bathrooms.
Have they tried to compromise the games biotically?
Unknown at this time. Moving to confront. Send backup. We're taking care of it, ma'am. Appreciate the help.
You bet.
You have a good night now.
Oh, I will.
You're clear, Brooks.
Thanks, Commander. I'll see if I can get to the panic room.
Then I'll get back to blending in. Slow and steady. We'll get to Khan.
Hi, person.
No, I'm not running. Hi, Elspeth Moraine. I'm running for Zakara Ward City Council. Are you a citizen here?
I've had bad experiences with politicians.
Who hasn't? That's why I'm running. I got sick of leaders with ties to Terra Firma or Cerberus or worse.
Oh?
The ward needs refugee facilities. It needs security, it needs jobs, it needs everything. And hopefully, with a friend like Elijah Khan backing me, I can make it happen.
Oh, well, good to know. Good luck. Let's do some Baron racing.
Vents are locked. Attention.
There we are.
Vents are locked. Good luck, ladies and gentlemen.
Select one of four available. Place your bet. Wins. Your CPA based on odds or chance higher. Okay.
Live feed. Baron race. Start soon.
Let's go with this one.
And they're off.
I don't know which one I did. Tastes like chicken
wins.
Well, looks like I lost. Let's do another one.
Live feed. Baron race. Start soon.
You can go with that one again.
Live holo feed. Start soon.
Is it the far one that I want to win? I think so. It...
A three-way battle now!
No, it's not.
Tuna Fish Dog wins!
Oh, man. Okay, we're going to do one more on this.
Live feed! Baron race! Start soon!
Seasick Biscuit. All the way.
Live holo feed. Start soon.
Come on, Seasick Biscuit. Come on, Seasick Biscuit. Start. Oh, that line tells you who's winning. Or who you're... Ah, dang it. No, it's not. Stop lying.
Nice Beans wins.
Okay, that's it. We're done. I have lost enough money here.
Talk to me, Brooks.
I've got a pressure pad and an obstruction detector ahead. I can't disable them from here.
Okay. Edie, I need a tech solution. Brooks, stay put. We'll find some junctions and take down the sensors.
Okay.
Follow
the red wiring.
Red wiring? I'm following the yellow wiring. Where is the red wiring? Red wiring. There we go.
There's a junction by the roulette wheels, but it's in plain view of two guards.
But you can do something, right? Because my legs are maybe sort of starting to fall asleep a little.
Hang in there. We've got this.
I think I spotted a man in the poker games with a card fabricator.
Like a cheating device? Show me.
I think I did it.
Testing the obstruction detector. I think we're okay. Follow the red wiring.
Come back there to roulette later.
I heard your advice is so good at psychic. So what's gonna happen to me in the next few
weeks? I guess we're going the other way.
Disappointment.
Do 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 do. Red wiring. Nope.
I'm at a junction. There's a camera and a guard.
I'll just be here. Try not to cough.
A human.
Perfect. Sir, I am definitely not an expert.
I'm at the storage room, great. Time to hit the lock.
Be careful, Brooks. Brooks? What happened?
Infrared laser hooked up to a silent alarm. I didn't get it in time. Shepard, I'll call the responding guard to say it was a false alarm, but you must stall him before he reaches Brooks.
Which one?
Hey!
Just calm down. I'm trying to do three different things here. Barrels?
Sir, we checked out the alarm in storage. It's nothing. Minor accident.
Find out who tripped it and get them in my office by end of shift. Now you. What'd you need?
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you a security? I thought you were a friend of mine. You got the same suit.
You. Enjoy your evening.
Okay, I will.
You're clear, Brooks.
Thanks, Commander. I'll see if I can get to the panic room.
Oh, who's Ben on Black, right? And seven, why not? Oh, Wesley Snipes. That did not help. Again, Wesley Snipes. Come on. Oh. Everything's red. Jeez. Got something at least. Not enough. I lost a lot of money there. Where am I going to mingle? Let's go talk to this lady.
I'll call you back. Potential client here.
Enjoying the party?
Like adrenaline in my heart. They're gonna have a fire breather on the bar later and shoot fireworks above the ward.
Oh, wow.
Would fireworks even burn in a vacuum?
It worked at New Year's. Whatever they did, it looked freaking nuclear.
That's nice. Let's go talk to you.
Commander Shepard.
Shaira.
Oh, the consort.
My idea of a long time is different than yours, Commander.
What can I say? I put a lot of living into the last few years.
Indeed.
Do you have any advice for me this time?
When?
Well, that wasn't particularly, like, special.
Okay, so now I think you just need to get to me. I'm on the other side of the security gate.
Right. Have you bypassed the camera back there?
Well, I got my side. Yours is still on, though. We need to finish this before someone comes by.
Hang tight. I'll get to you.
Follow the yellow wiring.
Hi.
Interesting. You're not mingling and you're not betting. What's your game?
The name's Roland Quarn. The game, Commander Shepard, is hearts and minds.
Care to elaborate?
Most people in this casino are here for a good cause. Others are just here to be seen. Phonies, if you will. They have money they won't miss. others who are not myself need it. So the honorable thing to do is part them from this money.
So you're a con man?
Con men leave their marks angry. Con artists leave them smiling.
Oh.
I'll get his attention. You say when.
I can't get the security gate to open from here. The junction must be on your side. It might be tricky. Just so you know.
It is.
Have a little faith.
Suspicious activity. My floor.
A guard spotted me.
If you act normal, hopefully he'll move on.
Please do not touch the waterfall.
Shepard, mingle.
I'm working on it.
What's your connection to Khan exactly?
He's a campaign contributor.
Uh-huh. You may want to do a background check on him.
He's dirty.
Like you can't imagine.
Oh, not again.
Okay, and I gotta remember how to do this. Camera looks at all. So that needs to be done, that needs to be done.
Any luck with the gate, Commander?
It'll be done when it's done.
Can you tell me who calibrates the odds on your machines? I never seem to get a payout.
Suspicious activity. My floor.
Seriously?
God spotted me.
If you act normal, hopefully he'll move on.
Yep, running away is normal.
Come on, Tiger Bite. Bring it home.
You got a lot riding on him?
He's my boy. Picked him up at a shelter. Whoever let him go had no eye for racers. He can outrun anything he can't outfight, and outfight anything he can't outrun.
What are the odds on him?
Enough to pay for my kid's tuition.
Okay. Sucks.
Can you tell me where your bartender hides the hard stuff? Like, say, Turian Horask.
I'm sorry, sir. But we aim to entertain our guests, not put them in a coma. You have a good night now.
I think I spotted a man in the poker games with a card fabricator.
Like a cheating device? Suspicious activity.
What?
A guard spotted me.
If you act normal, hopefully he'll move on.
I'm debating whether I should report you to security.
Oh, I like a good debate.
Would you be so smug if I got you thrown out of here?
Possibly. I'd like to see you explain my wicked motives right after you explain why you have a radio in your ear.
That's, you know, good question.
Since I don't see you turning me in either, I gather you're no friend of Khan's.
Khan doesn't have friends. Anyone who says otherwise is deluding themselves.
Human. Perfect. I'm kind of on the outs with my human girlfriend. Could you give me some insights?
Sir, I am definitely not an expert. You have a good night now.
Yay!
Khan, you and me are gonna have a talk.
Oh, maybe we're not.
What the hell?
And here I had this bad cop routine all planned.
Commander, there's a deletion order on the terminal. Damn it. Everything's been wiped.
I don't know if it was him or the killer or... When I tripped that alarm, did I screw this up? What are you looking for?
Mistakes. Thought so. Whoever it was had to do this fast. They wiped the terminal, but not the comm.
Oh, so we can take the comm back to the safe house to scan it, or...
Elijah, come crawling back.
Guess again.
You. I see you've recovered from flopping on the floor like a fish.
Name a time and a place. Or you could hide behind voice disguises for the rest of your life.
You're trying to rattle me, so I slip up. You have nothing. All you can do is wait for the hammer to fall.
Bring a bigger hammer. Your last try was inadequate.
I'm gonna take everything you have and everything you are.
Damn it. Sorry, Commander. There wasn't enough time to trace the call.
We're not finished. Pull out the data drives.
The ones that got wiped? You think we can find something?
With Edie, anything's possible. The sooner we get them to her, the sooner we can track down this threat.
Her eyes looked really cool like that, though.
Hell of a party. Well, unless you were the host. Didn't end so well for him.
Not so much.
It wasn't a total loss. Brooks, work with Edie to see if there's anything useful on those drives.
Here's hoping. I'll let you know what we find, Commander.
Damn, Commander. You can't even attend a party without someone ending up dead. Now, if I can just find some chow around here... You think a pad like this would be stocked?
You'd think so. Hey, Jeff.
I could go for some food while we wait. Too bad you shot the hell out of the best sushi place in the Citadel, huh?
No one is ever going to let me live that down, are they?
I hope Brooks and Edie can find something on the drive.
Same here.
Hey.
Hey. To you.
I hear it was quite the party. Even if things didn't go exactly as planned, at least you didn't come away empty-handed.
Very true.
Greetings, Commander.
Hi, Glyph.
The casino will be hosting another gala in a few months. Shall I arrange for tickets?
No.
Once was enough.
Hey, buddy.
To borrow a phrase from Vega... You looked smoking in that dress, Shepard.
Well, thanks, Garrus.
Looked. So did I, though the ones directed at me said, how did a Turian like that get a girl like her? And if I know.
Aw. You sweet talker.
Commander, instead of infiltrating the casino using a disguise... It would have been better to hold all the primitives hostage, threaten them with death, and shoot them until they gave you what you wanted. Next time, I will gladly assist.
Thanks, Javik. You're a real trooper. That's a cool painting. Am I missing anyone?
I think we've got something, Commander.
Okay, we'll get there in just a second. There we go. Hey, Cortez.
Sounds like the mission ended with a hiccup. Well, I'm just glad our team made it back okay.
Thanks. Funny how Dr. Chakwas isn't here either.
Commander, Edie and I have been analyzing those drives. I think we found something if you're ready. Let's hear it.
Though the data's root structure was erased, the logic integrity remains viable.
Edie has an incredible talent for this stuff. I know she's an AI, but even still. We found an encrypted communication from a few days ago. Just need another minute to crack it.
A whole minute? Edie here could shave that down to 5 seconds.
I thought it best to allow Staff Analyst Brooks a chance to improve her decryption skills.
Aww.
And now you've lost your chance to show off.
Like she needs it. You're the crew of the Normandy. You're legends to the rest of the Alliance.
Really?
Legends can be good or bad. Which are we? You're the kind that people look up to. The kind they owe their lives to.
You wouldn't know it from all the bullets flying at us.
I think more of them are flying at me. You know, kill the badass first and the fight gets easy.
And the camaraderie, the friendship. I think that's your secret weapon. It's all just part of the job.
Wait. Job? You mean the rest of you are getting paid for this?
Here we go. Wow. Those mercs who were after you, they bought a lot of weapons. Like, big ones.
That's an Atlas.
Why would they need that kind of firepower?
It appears this drone is preparing to rebel.
I have just monitored the Commander's Spectre access code in use at the Citadel Archives.
Punch it up. The Archives are going into emergency lockdown. Whoever's hacking your records is there right now. What do we know about the place?
Council keeps sensitive historical information there. Real hush-hush. Even my old CSEC clearance never got me in.
Then we'll find our own way in. Gear up and let's... What's with the Volus?
Oh, pizza delivery guy.
Double pepperoni.
These archives are huge. You'll have a lot of ground to cover. Shame you can't bring everyone. Who says we can't? All hands on deck for this one.
Hell yeah, but who gets to take point with you?
Who's going to pay the bill?
Pizza delivery Volus. That's awesome. Let's see. Who should I take? How about the people I always take? Yeah, that's a good idea. Ugh. Where did all my guns go? There we go. So what's the difference between the Widow and the Black Widow? Well, I got a little bit more capacity. I've got a little bit fire rate. Accuracy is about the same. Damage on that's nice. Fire rate's good. Doesn't hold crap though. I'll go with my Carnifex. I still never got an upgrade for her. I really should do that at some point. And he should be good. Yeah. 4 points. Well, let's put it right here. Not that I use that ammo. And nothing for you, and nothing for you. Okay. Going to the archives. This is great. We get to go with everybody. And to think Ashley would be here too. Who cares? She sucks.
What's the best way into the archives? The facility is located below the wards. Maybe a direct breach for maximum surprise? I like it. Sounds like you're learning the ropes.
Hell, hang out with us long enough and you'll learn ropes, knives, bombs, thresher moths.
Homicidal synthetics rebelling against their masters.
That was a joke, right? The archives are somewhere below us. It could be pretty tricky to get in there.
Not really.
I take it the subtle approach is out.
Yeah, at this point, I guess. Hey, look, it's the Citadel. Wait, Liara was already down there? Because that's what it looked like. Uh-oh.
Not this again.
Come on!
It's an ambush!
Scatter and take cover!
This went wrong fast even for one of our missions!
Shepard brought the full crew! Box them in!
Brooks, you okay?
Upstairs! Scattering and taking cover!
How are you still alive from that?
So this won't end well for her.
That sounds familiar.
All right. Whatever you think you're getting away with, there's nowhere you can run, nowhere you can hide where we can't find you. Hide? Why? I'm Commander Shepard. I never hide.
What?
Not exactly how I saw this playing out.
I've got scars, though. And different armor. Better armor.
Who are you? You aren't the only Shepard that Cerberus brought back to life. But at least one of us will finally do something with it. Where did you come from? The same DNA as you.
A clone.
Cerberus spared no expense resurrecting you. With me, I was created for spare parts, in case you needed another arm or a heart or a lung. Where have you been this whole time? In a coma. Until I woke up 6 months ago. While you were in a jail cell on Earth, I was learning to be human. Amazing what a person can do with enough neural implants. If you're really me, then we're on the same team. We're not even in the same league. Did the elusive man send you? No. He abandoned me when he had what he wanted. You.
It's not my fault.
Why are you trying to kill us? Because I don't have her memories. I'd never fool my supposed friends. The ones who abandoned their duty to join the cult of Shepard. Like you, Dr. Tassoni. You're nothing more than a college cheerleader pretending to be a soldier.
Really?
And you're just a pale imitation of the real thing. I'm the real thing. Perfected. I'm you without the wear and tear, Shepard. The doubts, the failures. I'm the lone wolf you were always meant to be. Without the emotional baggage holding me back.
Really? I definitely wouldn't call him that.
Your Shepard.
They will when I'm flying her ship. This is Shepard. Initiate Normandy lockdown. Transmitting command codes now. Good idea. Too bad the signal was blocked. Trainer, this is Shepard. Prep the Normandy for emergency departure. We're leaving. I'm sending the command codes now.
Acknowledged. We'll get underway.
Never thought I'd say it, but I'm looking forward to killing myself. I guess ominous threats of violence run in our DNA, but mine is more than a threat.
I think
execute
not.
Execute them. The cult of Shepard ends today.
The cult of Shepard, really?
Make good sport.
don't even know where everybody is.
Reaper squad, orders you to kill the other Shepard's crew. No messing around this time. Shit, there's a monster over there.
And that's a future corpse already.
You're not.
Maybe the other Shepard should have stuck around to help.
We've got him psyched out. Hey, pendejos, our
we're clear. Now, where'd the other you go?
She's pushing into the archives. Stay in your groups. Team Mako, you're on point.
Right. What's a Mako?
Something we could use right about now.
Team Hammerhead, cover the flank.
Got it. And the Mako's got nothing on the Hammerhead.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, should be good for him. You know, why am I even trying to get other stuff? I don't need to find things. This is the last bit I'm doing. Seriously, I don't know why I'm getting everything.
Wow, big place. Man,
no kidding.
Shepard, what do you think your clone is looking for in here?
At this point, anything's possible.
Such as discovering you have a clone?
I don't want to talk about it.
Of course. At least not till we've all had a drink.
Glyph?
Yes, Commander.
Track the target. Give me updates on its location.
What is the nature of the target?
She looks like me.
Then I have found the target.
No, Glyph. It's another me. Now get going.
At once, Commander.
There's my people, my people. This is cool that you could bring everybody along. Like, it makes sense.
Take her down! I need more time to find the vault!
Intruders,
Shepard, step onto that platform, and we can lower you from here.
Okay.
Accessing vault T-91. Look at this. It says this gun was part of the First Contact War, year 2157.
First time my people met yours. Naturally, bullets were involved.
That makes sense.
Data uploaded to research alcoves.
Commander, the other you is searching for something 200 meters ahead.
Got it.
Fighting your own clone. Pretty crazy, even by our standards.
But useful. If there is a task you don't wish to do, Commander, let them handle it.
So, like a personal butler?
I don't want to talk about it.
Yes, so let your clone do it.
She was my commander.
Did I get her? I guess not. Come on, say hi.
Looks like we can circle around them on the tubes.
Did they all fall off? I guess so.
Shepard, they've got us pinned down. We could use some help.
On our way.
We've got Shepard squad surrounded.
Eliminate them. I need more time. Commander, we can't hold them off much longer.
Shit, is that Liara? Or, not Liara. Tally's on the ground. Okay, she's alive again, I guess.
Go! I'll cover you!
That's not the gun I have.
This is Shepard. We need.
Yeah. I think we're good.
And that's the moment when the universe ran out of ammunition.
The other me can't be far. Keep up the pressure and we'll try to surround her. Let's move.
Year 2157 CE. First contact war, Turian interrogation, Vault T-91.
Sir, we captured this human in the occupation of Shang-Chi.
A human. You're the first I've met.
And you're the first bird I've met.
He was armed with this weapon, sir.
How primitive. Your kind expects to win a war with this.
A bullet is a bullet.
You have so much to learn. And when we conquer your Earth, I look forward to teaching you.
I'm glad your people met my people, Garrus.
Do not engage intruders. Please wait for security personnel to arrive.
Can you imagine history in this place? It must stretch back thousands of years.
I just wonder what the other me is looking for in here.
Can I save? I'm gonna do a quick save.
Year 700 CE. Krogan Rebellions, attack on Council, Vault K-306. This is the only visual record of Krogan Overlord Credic's attack on the Council. Audio follows.
I've heard enough. If the Krogan hadn't taken on the Rachni, you would all be at their mercy.
You won't give us what we deserve, and so you force us to take it. We will never leave the planet of Lucia, no matter how much the Asari cry.
Ambassador Credic, you only weaken your case with a show of violence.
Wrong, Solarian. Now our case is finally strong. Negotiations are over!
Yeah, it doesn't seem like a good way to negotiate.
Malfunction detected. Please contact maintenance. Malfunction detected. Malfunction detected. Please contact.
I missed him.
Malfunction detected. Please contact maintenance. Malfunction detected. Please contact maintenance. Malfunction detected.
Darn, nothing in that one. But we got some ammo! That's my Oprah voice, apparently.
This is Hammerhead. Enemy contact ahead, Shepard. We'll draw their fire.
Out of the way. Come on, where are the snipers? Up there? Got you first! Dang. Oh, come on! Come on. That got it. Oh, headshot while he was rolling.
Mako, keep pushing ahead.
Removal of illegal AIs, Vault C940.
These are the last of the AIs on the Citadel.
This termination action is unlawful. Why do you continue when our appeal has not yet been heard?
Keep quiet. You know that the Council will never overturn its own edict.
Standing by for your go, sir.
Do not terminate us.
Go.
Oh, man. So I guess the piece that I brokered was pretty dang important, if that is especially happening again.
Year 1896 CE. Removal of illegal AIs. Vault C940.
What's in here? Anything? Guess not.
Attention all personnel. Emergency lockdown initiated.
Any other vaults on that side? Doesn't look like it.
Please locate the nearest emergency exit. During emergencies, all archival information must be secured.
Of the attack, you'll see that Zakara Ward is almost completely destroyed.
Interrupting. Spectre status recognized. Commander Shepard, the following information is classified.
The unknown aggressor is suspected to be a Reaper aided in its attack on the Citadel by rogue Spectre Saren. The Reaper Sovereign is destroyed by the Fifth Fleet.
Attention, low-life mercenary wannabes! Say please, and we'll accept your surrender.
And I thought Vega only lied in poker.
Deprothean, on the other hand, makes no such promise.
Cataloged 18 previously unknown historical events.
Oh.
Where's the target glyph?
She is searching for a secret vault. She did not wish to be disturbed.
What?
I thought she was you.
Go find her again.
Sorry, glyph's not a combat model.
Stupid machine.
I think there's the door back there that we're gonna have to go through. Which seems like we're kind of going backwards, but not really. Yep, because we're going down. Behind the door. A mech.
Assets on the walkway.
Team Hammerhead, we've got the Bosch tents.
Team Hammerhead,
this is Heavy One, engaging Shepard.
You're welcome.
Thanks, guys. Good luck.
Wow, three shots by me and it's dead.
You enjoy watching mechs explode.
Yeah, pretty much. Let's end this other Shepard.
Commander, a large contingent of soldiers calling themselves Razor Squad is just ahead. They wish to inflict bodily harm on you. Also, I discovered an Elcor mating totem in Vault 347B. Fascinating.
We've got eyes on Shepard! Go, go, go!
Team Mako here! Show us to Hammerhead how it's done! This is Team Prothean. I have a higher body count than all of you combined.
Attention, enemy soldiers. Why do you persist in fighting? The Alliance offers a number of benefits and a generous return. After 7 years of service, a sabbatical to the planet can be arranged. I would be happy to discuss. Please refrain from shooting at me. Lieutenant Vega, a Volus pizza delivery man is on the line asking for payment. Commander Shepard, please do not. Many of your crew.
Looks like they're getting serious.
Oh, jeez.
So maybe start hitting something for a change.
Attention, enemy soldiers. You only have a 0.04% chance of winning this encounter. life expectancy is now 15 seconds, and you're 14, 13, 12, 12.
Looks like we're clear.
Hammerhead and Mako, keep pushing ahead.
Right. I might throw up a little bit now, if that's okay with everyone.
Whatever, Brooks. Come on, door.
Commander, the other you wishes to pass on a message.
Shepard, save yourself the trouble. Once I have what I came here for, you won't matter anymore. Now go, drone. Deliver it.
Good to know. I just really want to see what this thing says.
Year 710 CE. Krogan Genophage.
Oh, the Shroud.
Vault T101.
We have our orders. Release of the Genophage against the Krogan has been authorized.
Not by my government.
Your government invented it. What good is a weapon if you don't use it? Sergeant Tavis, restrain him.
Are we sure of our orders, sir? This is genocide.
Sergeant Hout, restrain them both. I'll press the button myself. One day, Solarian, you will thank us.
Dispersal commencing.
Of using 30 civilians as bait to flush out and assassinate your target.
I knew they'd survive. Probably.
You're being released. The Council wants you to implement a new special tactics and reconnaissance group.
Desk job? No, thank you.
This is no desk job. Spectres will be the best of the best. They will operate with impunity and answer only to the Council. You will be the first.
Now that sounds like the best job offer in the galaxy.
It sounds a little creepy.
It appears the other commander has a bad temper.
Get down!
Did I get him?
I would like to have discussed the Elcor mating token with them.
Aw.
Year, unknown. Origin, Earth. Early religious artifact, Vault E28.
What is it? Wait, is this where I came in?
Team Hammerhead, we're headed to the next level. What's your location? Hammerhead, do you copy?
There's Team Mako.
We'll try to clear a path, Commander. Hammerhead's gone ahead.
Get out of the way, Liara. Dang it. There we go. What was that?
Here it comes. 580 BCE. First Citadel led.
Approach of the mysterious space station has been uneventful.
Thank goddess it remains so.
Clear.
I hope we take this step for all Asari. The destiny of our people forever altered. These creatures that greet us seem harmless but unable to communicate. Preliminary observation suggests that their role seems to be that of some sort of guardian. We will begin our exploration.
We see the clone, Shepard. Mako going in.
Hold on, wait for me.
Team Mako, we're coming up behind. What's your status?
We're under.
Mako, where Attack? Are you?
Intruders have been detected. Please locate the nearest emergency exit.
Year 2183 CE. First human Spectre deliberations. Vault SH1.
Commander Shepard's recent accomplishments are not in question. It's her background that the Council has no knowledge of.
That's other Shepard.
Born on Earth and orphaned at an early age. She managed to survive on the streets until she was able to enlist at 18.
Anything from Shepard's military record that you'd like to call out?
The Alliance considers Shepard their go-to soldier that gets the job done no matter the cost. Ruthless, calculating, and brutal.
Thank you for your presentation and to all who spoke. The Council will render their decision on the suitability of Commander Shepard as Spectre within the day.
Commander, do you copy?
What's your status?
The other U is jamming our radios. Hammerhead and Mako are trying to get ahead and cut her off. But I've been hit and need help. Please, hurry.
During emergencies, all archival information...
Okay, Brooks.
Can't be good.
Brooks, the vault sealed us in.
Is there an override?
I'm not seeing one.
Cortez! Brooks! Do you read me? Is anyone on this frequency? The short answer is no. They're not. The longer answer involves your friends trapped in iridium vaults and forgotten for... well, forever. Others know about this. About you. The Alliance will stop you. What do you think, Staff Analyst Brooks? Will the Alliance stop us?
I wouldn't know. I don't actually work for them.
Dun dun dun.
Who the hell are you? And do you really think I won't track you down?
My name doesn't matter. I never keep the same one for more than a few days. And if the elusive man hasn't found me yet, you never will.
You're Cerberus?
Was. Mr. Elusive and I didn't see eye to eye. He's indoctrinated, whereas I prefer the whispers in my head to be my own.
Why not come to me? We could have worked together.
In a way, we did. I'm the one who put together all those dossiers on your suicide mission.
Oh.
The Collector Base?
There was the Salarian Doctor, the Asari Justicar, the Turian. Nice to have finally met you, Archangel.
Charmed.
They were all mistakes. We were a pro-human group who started looking to aliens for help. So I bided my time. And when I found another you who agreed, I woke her up.
What was the point of it all? All we really wanted was your Spectre code.
I got Shepard.
Spectre access accepted.
But then you survived the hit and insisted on bringing your damned Asari into it. So I had to tie up loose ends.
You don't know that she's the arms dealer.
Elijah, it's me. We need to talk.
What the hell's going on? I swear, if those guns get tracked back to me...
They won't. But then your sex bot just had to go and recover the data. So here we are, forced to contain the situation. The minute, the second I get out of here, I'm gonna take your head and mount it in the Normandy CIC.
Ouch.
Then I'm gonna mount her head next to yours. Then I'm gonna take both of them and space them out the airlock.
I'll help.
That sounds very dramatic. And if someone like, say, Commander Shepard made the threat, I'd be worried. But you're not Shepard. Not anymore.
You had Miranda, I have her. Mine has more bite.
It was fun while it lasted.
What are you doing? Setting things right. Remember this?
You were the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
Except somewhere along the way, you forgot about your entire species. You've saved more alien lives than you have human. I don't care what species they are. Every life counts. But maybe a clone wouldn't understand that. You know the one thing they can't duplicate? Our handprint. Life gives it its shape, not DNA. Which is a problem. Computer, update council records. Subject, Shepard, human Spectre.
Accessing record. Please input new data. Biometric identifier updated. Good day, Commander Shepard.
Shouldn't you have to, like, put the old one in? It's like a password, right?
Now, if you'll excuse me, the Normandy needs its captain. So, I should go.
Farewell, Commander. I guess this is where legends go to die.
Ah, screw you.
So that went rather well.
She said I should go. Do I sound like that?
Yeah, kinda.
I should go.
Maybe we should be worrying about the impregnable vault we've been sealed inside forever.
I'm more confident than she is. More in control. With me, it's more like, that's all for now.
Exactly. Full stop. You're the one ending the conversation.
I doubt there's enough air in here either. An hour at most.
Or sometimes I'll talk to you later. Because, you know what, I never do. Leave them wanting more. I should...
Shepard, why aren't you more worried about this?
Oh, Glyph, you still out there?
Yes, Commander.
Unlock this damn thing and go find the others. No one steals my ship. Not even me.
That's right.
I've got room for Shepard plus two. And figure it out fast because the other Shepard is stealing my ship.
Wonder who I'm gonna take. I'll give you a hint. It's the same ones I always take.
What?
I sort of wanted to go.
Oh.
It seems I rarely get picked. Joker will come back for you, I promise.
Aww. Oh, it sounds like it leveled up. Current effects.
This is why I hate shore leave. I swear, you parked the ship for 5 minutes.
Can you contact Citadel Flight Control and get them to deny the departure request?
Tried. All the comm lines in the area are jammed. Probably to make it easier for them to steal my ship.
We'll stop them.
What happens if we lose the Normandy? Couldn't we go to the Council and prove who you are?
No, she hacked the biometric logs. Any scan we try will show her as the real Shepard.
What about all the people I go with?
Can we all just agree that it'd be easier to not let Shepard's evil clone steal the Normandy?
One way or another, we are taking this bitch down.
Damn right. You go kill the crap out of you. Okay, Citadel systems are targeting the car. Any closer and they open fire.
Get back and pick up the others ASAP.
Right. They can't have gotten far. Unless they called a cab or something.
Well, you know, they probably should have.
I was really hoping we get to shoot something.
Hey, look, you got your...
Grenade! Go!
Lyra, out of my way. Come on, move. Oh, hello.
I thought they were supposed to be dead.
In place.
Seriously, hate those drones. How we doing? Well, that answers that. Come on, buddy, pop out. Need some ammo. Oh, seriously?
Thank you.
Oh, kind of sucks to be all of you, doesn't it?
Take that!
Take what?
Drone's coming!
Come on, pop out. Where are you?
We need to hurry. They're getting ready to take off.
When we want to take off, there's a half hour of pre-flight checks. They just gun the engine and go?
Shit.
Thanks for letting me know.
Garrus, watch out.
Probably want to hurry.
I didn't come this far just to watch the Normandy leave.
Come on, let's go, guys.
And I don't even... Wait. What?
You were just on the Normandy. You fired me. Dishonorable discharge for conduct unbecoming. You kicked me off the ship with barely enough time to grab my toothbrush.
Your Mass Effect toothbrush, which we never talked about because I skipped it by accident.
That's a Scission Pro Mark IV. It uses Mass Effect fields to break up plaque and massage the gums.
Yes, I told you that.
And I remember because I'm the real Shepard.
And someone just threw me off the ship. If it wasn't you...
It was a clone. Sort of a long story.
I could explain more later. For now... It's sealed. The Normandy's about to take off.
You know, Edie's still on the ship.
Who can help us?
No, I was only there because I helped with the Normandy retrofits back on Earth. Everyone else is on shore leave.
Okay, you know the ship inside and out. Can you get me inside?
I mean, Edie should be. Unless she, like, uploaded to her body or something.
It should be right here.
Manual lock, and it's only meant to be open from the other side. Any ideas?
I could try a biotic field, but I don't think I have the fine control required to trigger it.
If you'd told me this morning that a toothbrush was going to save the Normandy, I'd have been very skeptical. Standing right in front of you. Are we clear?
It's better this way. Wouldn't you rather take her down yourself?
Armory, find her. Slow her down.
So, how are we playing this?
Pretty sure we broke Trainer's toothbrush getting the hatch open. Remind me to reimburse her for that.
All right. Shepard.
Later. Remind me later.
What do they size this place for, keepers?
Quiet. Can't risk them hearing us up top.
Sorry.
Right-cap patrol going. Find Shepard. The real one. What you mean by slower down? We're allowed to kill Shepard if we have to, right? She said slower down because she thinks we're cannon fodder. Well. Watch out, they're here in the CIC. Yeah!
Online. One of my favorite places to find.
The CIC of a warship?
Right there, above the gardens and below the electronic shops.
And antique shops, as I recall.
But only if they're classy.
There you are. Come on.
Edie, this is the real Shepard. I need you to lock down the Normandy. Can you help us out? Edie, do you copy?
They must have taken her offline.
Let's get to the cargo bay.
Please send this to an animal shelter for proper disposal, as a warship is not an appropriate... Oh, that is not okay.
Space hamster, no!
She messed with my hamster, guys. Now it's personal.
Guys, were you gonna say something, or...
No, I get it. Hard to even find the words.
Should we check on my fish? Because if she's getting rid of all the pets...
We should probably deal with her first, huh? All right. Sit tight, little guy. Anybody gives you trouble, go for the eyes. All right. Sit tight, little guy. Anybody gives you trouble, go for the eyes.
I hear my head somewhere. I wonder if it's just in there as trash. It's gotta be. It's kind of upset that it's down there, I think.
So, anyone want to talk about their people's history?
No.
So I'm the only one who misses when we used to chat in the elevators back on the Citadel.
God, I love this DLC.
So disappointed.
I had fun. That's not my gun. That's my gun, though.
Unacceptable. You want to stop shooting up my ship?
Your ship?
It's not your ship. It will be. I've taken your name, your Spectre rank, even your fingerprints. And then you left me to die. Only I didn't. You think fake fingerprints are going to fool the Council or hack it?
Yeah.
How's that big plan looking now?
squad to the shuttle deck.
Get your cover!
Oh, it's got metagel. Got it.
Moving in, Commander.
What the hell?
That makes us a perfect target.
No, that makes us the bait. Do you want me to drive?
No.
I kind of feel bad for those buildings.
Damn it. Launch the shuttle and blow that thing out of the sky. Oh, hello. I'm Commander Shepard. Mercenary thug.
Getting out of here. No. No. Gotta get closer.
Red light.
Commander,
Here we go. It's like rolling down a hill.
Look at you. What makes you so damn special? Why you and not me?
Hang on!
We've got you.
That's why.
Thanks.
What about her?
Here, take my hand. And then you live. For what?
Well, that probably did it.
Fortunately, they weren't here long enough to do much real damage. Although I may need some help from James cleaning up the damage to the shuttle bay.
Sorry.
Plus they overloaded the heat diffusion system firing at us. Not sure if you noticed, but shuttle guy here did some crazy stunt flying to keep us in one piece. That's nice to fly something a little more maneuverable than the Kodiak.
Like a car?
What about Edie? Is she back online?
I am once again fully in control of the Normandy.
Glad to hear it. What about the mercs? Any survivors?
Just one crappy-ass pilot and her. Alliance has taken her to a high-security facility. Maybe she can give them some dirt on Cerberus.
I'll be more than happy to cooperate with the authorities.
Maya. I know that voice.
Do you really?
You're getting a chance to redeem yourself. Don't waste it.
Maya.
So serious. Admit it. Some part of you liked having me around. Looking up to the legend? We had some laughs. And who knows? Maybe we'll have more someday. You know you'll miss me.
You know, I meant for that to be a warning shot.
Oh, well. Maintenance to the shuttle bay?
Nice shot, Garrus.
The rest of the squad's waiting outside. We'll have the Normandy back in shape in no time.
Where's Javik? There he is. And Edie. James.
Appreciate it.
Well, as shore leave goes, this hasn't been the most relaxing.
Come on. Maybe we can take some actual time off. No explosions or anything. Just us.
I'll believe it when I see it. But it's worth a shot.
And see, the thing is, it totally could have ended there, and I would have been happy. But oh my, there is more. We'll see where it drops us off. Probably right at the apartment.
So, after a hard day spent fighting an evil clone, you know what comes next.
A nap?
Please, we partied down.
Party, huh?
Well, no pressure. No one's gonna make you throw a party.
All right. Good idea. Let's set it up.
I've channeled discretionary funds into your account for the purchase of any celebratory supplies, Commander.
Okay, Edie and Cortez and Trainer are in. What?
I have also informed Dr. Tassoni about any potential upcoming celebrations.
Wait, I am in charge of the guest list.
Yeah, so there's no uninvite button on this thing?
All right, but when it's time, I invite the rest.
Cortez just invited James. So...
Fine.
I'm gonna go out and see how much trouble I can get into without snapping a femur.
Members of your crew have expressed interest in spending time with you, Commander. You can check your private terminal for messages. If you require activities, Silver Sun Strip has an arcade in addition to the casino. You have also been granted a complimentary pass to the combat simulator.
Thanks, Glyph. Guess I should take advantage of some shore leave myself.
All right.
You have received a message.
That is where we're going to go ahead and stop it for now. Because we're going to have the party in the next episode. So thanks for watching. This has been fun. I really like this DLC. So take care and catch you soon.